great. We're probably about 3 minutes into the call after ID and other stuff. They're following protocol, and I really commend them for that. They have been A+ as of recent.
Okay, I'm trying for you now.
Thank you for your excellent customer service.
Senior Pete Star Page.
Hi, this is Kirk Kelly. You guys were going to have me meet a unit at Venice Beach Substation, and you were going to call me back, I think, on 424-310-9718 to let me know when I should meet him there. I missed the call that someone placed, and when I try to call back, I just get a busy circuit, so I can't get through. Do you know what time I'm supposed to meet the unit at the substation?
No, I have no idea. That doesn't sound familiar at all. Do you know who called and left a message?
Well, it was put out as a dispatch call from a dispatch supervisor on my behalf on a robbery of a bike and an attempted murder by Raya.
When did this happen?
She took the bike about 12 hours ago. The attempted murder and stuff has been going on over the last couple weeks. This lady has terrorized me, and I talked to a dispatch supervisor who was going to have a unit meet me at the substation. She was going to call me back and let me know when they'd be arriving so I could arrive there. I'm not there right now. She said she'd let me know when I should get there.
When did you talk to the supervisor?
I'm guessing, I can't see my call log right now, but I'm thinking in the last 15, 20 minutes.
Okay, hold on.
And she called back probably in the last 2 to 5 minutes, I think it was.
Okay, hold on, because we have two dispatch centers. It must be the other dispatch
center. Yeah, it was from an 818 number, was the callback number, but I can't get through.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah. And it was PSR somebody. I'm in the wrong call center. It's okay, I'm in a call center. It works. And they're handling it professionally. And that I give A+. Kudos. More from Minnesota in Santa Monica. You never handle a fucking 911 call. Fucking jackasses from hell. Oh, I hate those fucking pricks.
Hey, hey.
Get the fuck out of here. Wow, he got it. He's gone, 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 gone. Look at him go. Oh, he's being chased for that fish. They want that fish. He's circling around. Oh, he's making the big turn. The big turn. Oh, my gosh. He was a vulture. Damn, he wanted that fish. Wow. Did you have it off the hook, or did he take it off the hook for you? Man, I saw him dive on that thing.
Okay, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yes. We have a unit assigned to the call, and they'll be out there as soon as possible.
Any ETA approximate?
We don't give ETA.
Yeah, would I be...
Unfortunately, we don't give ETA. We don't have that.
Hypothetically, should I be there maybe 20, 30 minutes? Because I'm down in the Venice Fishing Pier right now, so I'm not far away.
Okay, the officers were there, and they looked for you. They didn't see you.
Oh, well, she didn't tell me that to head down. She
yeah.
Didn't. Okay, so,
they called you back, and they didn't see you, so they left.
Okay, I'll head down there. I can be there in 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay, well, I'll let them know. I don't know if they'll be able to be there that quickly, but I'll let them
know. Or
if
you can call.
Are you going to be at 1530 Oceanfront Walk?
Well, wherever the substation address is. If not, if they're going to be down like at Brooks or Ozone, just let me know where they're at. I can roll to them. I've got a bike.
Well, I'll just tell them that you're back in front of the substation.
All right, I'll be there in 5 to 10 minutes. Yep, all right. See you then.
Okay,
thanks.